five teams in every group. We've got four groups. That means we have 20 countries. In Group A, we have Ghana. We've got South Africa. We've got Uganda, Zimbabwe, and Tanzania. In Group B, we have Sierra Leone. We've got Angola. We've got Zanzibar. We've got Zambia. We've got Somalia. In Group C, we've got Nigeria, Algeria, Gambia, Rwanda, and Cameroon. In Group D, we've got Morocco, Ethiopia, Kenya, Senegal, and Guinea-Bissau. We are now going to do the under 15 draw. We've got four teams. That means they will play like a semi-final. They'll play